Oh, duh, I'm talking to her. Incredible. I was like, why can't I move?
All right, the time has come. Let's head down to the bottom of the veil.
Again, speak to her. Oh, why can't you just tell me everything
now
when I'm talking
to you? Now is the time.
I don't know if you guys can join me already. It's already posted. Check.
Oh, dang. That's cool.
What's cool?
My cat learned how to talk to these gyros.
Cool.
You posted a quest?
Yeah.
Can't join it.
Not yet?
Yeah, just start it. Give me a chance to go back to town.
Potato. Did you see my icon?
There have to be traces of Zoramagros down here somewhere. I have a feeling I know what the Rotten Veil is.
So what do I have to do?
Slow and careful.
It says search for Zoramagros.
Oh, yeah.
Because I posted the thing, but it didn't say.
You're supposed to play
Moss
Rock or something.
Giant, like,
lava,
lava
rock.
Oh, I hate this. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the YouTube thing. It's weird.
We have to wait for you, Pitson.
Look!
10 good at that. This one?
I know we've reached the bottom.
How come she gets a mask? Inconsiderate.
But what happened to Zora Magdaros? There's no place else for it to go.
My mustache.
I think we should split up and look.
All the time she's getting in trouble. This is the dragon. Girl, you gonna call me?
You! What are you doing? Go!
You should have left her there.
No, she can't hold that thing off. We've got to help her.
What are you fighting next?
I forget what it's called.
I hope she's okay.
Odo Garen. Oh, wait, what am I missing?
Wait, what?
It's called Odo Garen. Odo Garen.
Oh, it's the one that causes bleed damage.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I hate that one. Okay.
Girl, why did you bring me all the way back? Why couldn't you just leave me there where I was? Oh, it's a little poopy. From Zora Magdaros. Think about poop. There she is. This is a miracle. I don't have friends. This is so pretty. What?
You may fainted?
Why did I faint? Because I was in the water.
Probably wasn't water.
She's like, do you like it? Is it good?
You guys coming?
Yeah, I'm already in there.
I'm going back. I was playing around and I was looking around at some water and I fainted.
Do you want to wait for her, Demos?
I'm already next to the fountain.
Alright, so start.
Yeah, go for it.
We're gonna kill him
that quick.
Oh, he's gonna start checking now, so.
Okay. Just kidding, everybody.
I found the seat.
You guys said it was hard. I'm not even on the stick.
Let's go. material right there.
Ooh, I got a plate.
You got a plate? Nice. I still need to get the plate so I can get his armor.
Toxic.
No, he's asleep.
Bye-bye.
Ready when you are.
Charge up with the lead.
We only have one more continue?
Yeah,
I'm ready to
YouTube is broken. Sleeping and then he like all of a sudden died
right after. Literally put him to sleep.
I love this freaking sleep hammer.
Look, I'm right by the tail.
Where is she? I thought she'd be with you. I'm going out for another look.
No, you're not.
Be crazy, Lena.
You're okay. I was scared to death.
All right, easy, easy. I'm just glad that you're not hurt. Thank you.
What a crybaby.
I was planning to hide until it moved on, but, well, you saved me the trouble. Now,
who's a crybaby?
That's enough.
The
now, we had a deal, don't you remember? Did you learn all you
the
could
guide
about
the or whatever she is? That one they all
oh, the handler?
Yeah, the one that's always getting in trouble. Yeah.
She's always getting in some mess. And
I think the Vale is where the monsters come to die. It's their graveyard, and this whole land is a vast ecosystem revolving around it.
Yeah. Come on.
Some of the monsters come and die. That's so sad.
You're right. The Vale is where monsters come to rest. They sense the end and make their way here. Their bodies become nutrients that feed the coral highlands. From death rises new life. which after a cycle returns to the veil to die again.
Silly kitty cat.
It's an ecological marvel. One that easily dwarfs any I have ever seen.
Yeah.
But have you really considered the important question?
What's that?
Who's at the heart of it? What monster could serve as the nutrients for a system this large?
A really big monster.
What's the mystery behind the Elder Crossing? You know the answer.
They die here.
Bingo! An Elder's death is the catalyst. The Veil is Zora Magdaros' resting place. Or at least it should be. The clues are all here, but Zora is nowhere to be found.
It was drawing in energy, storing it as it moved on. Was it trying to deliver it somewhere?
I don't know. But I know who might. The first Wyverians have lived here much longer than us. Seek them out.
The first Wyverians. The Wyverians.
Look, it's raining life.
Forever.
Only I could live another 300 years. Maybe that would be just long enough to see the end of this changing of the guard. Friends, you go finish this. I want to stay here a while longer.
Friends, forever.
See what death has to give and life has to bring.
My pellicle isn't even in this. What's going on with YouTube? It's not working. It's being dumb.
Dumb.
Yeah, so I'm gonna stop the broadcast. It's being dumb. I can't even say hi to anybody. Hi, bye, everybody.
Oh, there's two.
Taking screenshots. If you are here watching, thank you. Catch you guys later.